Hello, welcome to Kisi Unlocked, where we explain the ins and outs of access control and show you how to get the most out of your Kisi system. My name is Lawrence, and today we will discuss door contact sensors and how you can make the most out of them with Kisi. Door contact sensors are an inexpensive and integral part of security systems and smart homes. They are composed of two parts, a magnet and a sensor. The magnet is typically installed on the door, while the sensor is fixed on the door jamb or frame. During installation, the two pieces are placed next to each other. The sensor uses magnetic fields to track movements and signals if the door is open to the security system. The main function of a door contact sensor is to detect when a door is open or closed. When you use door contact sensors with Kisi, you unlock a new suite of cloud functions and integrations in the smart home. Your door contact sensors can run automated actions like simultaneously turning on lights, thermostats, or music when a door is open. They also offer an extra layer of security for spaces, as Kisi Analytics tracks unauthorized entry attempts and triggers alarms or notifications. In addition, valuable data can be collected, such as tracking customer flow in retail stores, attendance in offices, or occupancy in rooms. Door contact sensors are cheap and easy to set up with minimal modification to your doors and windows. They contribute to safety by detecting and alerting when doors are left open, preventing accidents or unauthorized access. Lastly, they simplify automation and integration with other systems. Set up door contact sensors in your existing environments. You will need a door contact sensor, Kisi controller, flathead screwdriver, wires. First, I'll walk you through the wiring. Unplug the Kisi Controller Pro prior to wiring. Identify the general inputs located on the left side of the controller. Note, two input pins share one ground pin. Identify the common wire and the NC or NO wire on the contact sensor. Note that polarity does not matter when wiring this button, so the two wires can be swapped. Wire the input pin of the controller to the positive or NC or NO pin on the contact sensor. Wire the GND or ground pin of the controller to the negative or COM wire of the contact sensor. Verify that all connections are secure and there are no loose wires. Now, I'll show you how to set up these sensors on the Kisi web dashboard. Go to Kisi, click on Places and select Replace. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and select the controller the door contact sensor is wired to. Scroll down to Inputs and select the input number the door contact sensor is wired to. Click on Type and select Contact Sensor. On Search Door, type the name of the door the contact sensor is mounted to. Under duration, define how long the contact sensor should wait after an unlock event before triggering a held open event. Under end of line type, specify the desired end of line status that you want Kisi to detect. Enable the toggle. Click Save. That's it. Now you can track when doors are open or closed. You can also click the links below for more information about Kisi's specific features, such as tracking real-time analytics and monitoring intrusion detection. Thanks for watching. Check out the description below for more resources. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment. Subscribe to this channel to stay updated on the latest in access control and physical security.